Law enforcement duties have increased since the implementation of COVID-19 protocols. The officers must not only perform their usual duties, but also risk their safety to enforce these measures. Senior officers at the Beaufort Police Station have devised a pilot system to reward and motivate their charges. The overarching theme of the reward system is celebrating excellence.
If it is one thing that COVID-19 pandemic has taught us, is the importance of teamwork, building community, cohesiveness, and saying thank you. This initiative will serve as a catalyst to motivate employees, include community members in decision-making, thus allowing them to have more trust and faith in the police, and encourage police officers to become more professional by upgrading their mental capacity.
The reward system's goal is to also build trust with community members.
The supervisors at the Beaufort Police Station, in charge of the uniform branch, has commenced a journey towards excellence by celebrating with the hardworking and dedicated subordinates that we supervise. Over the past 3 months, we have been working towards an award system that would inspire and propel our uniformed men and women to performing at the highest professional standards possible. Some of the subordinates are innately equipped with the attributes of success, while others may require an extra push towards actualization. This activity is a pilot program to greater excellence within our police service.
The Beaufort Police Station has started recognizing personnel at various departments with the hopes of expanding the initiative at other branches in the next 3 months.
We have commenced this initiative with only the Community Relations Branch, Traffic Unit, Beat and Patrol, and RIT departments. The aim is to extend this initiative to the remainder of the departments at the Beaufort Police Station in the next quarter.
While law enforcement is trained to deal with a range of emergencies and disasters, the COVID-19 pandemic has presented unprecedented challenges. The officers are expected to coordinate shutdowns, ensure adherence to physical distancing protocols and curfew times, all while maintaining law and order. This has led to increased stress on an already demanding profession. Gina Filippi, HTS News Force.